have begun the rebuild. The preparation of our life during the collapse. The Father tells us that God will stop the curse for 7 years, and only after will he move and grow. Those unprepared will descend into madness, but we will thrive. For I have claimed every part of this valley in the name of the Father.
Liberation. I'm ready.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it.
Uh-huh.
Getting quite a reputation, deputy.
Thank you.
You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize.
Uh-huh. The hero.
All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash?
Nice.
learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help.
I know.
A pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor.
All right.
What do you say?
I'm in. Let's do this. Killing the scene.
Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Alright. Ooh, what the hell?
It's deputy hunting season. Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullets.
Oh shit. They're after me. That's what that shot was. I heard that. What the hell was that, that sound? The hell?
This one?
No. This one.
I don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
You better let me go, motherfucker. I'm gonna rip that beard right off you.
May we stand in the light of God and walk through his gates.
Fuck you.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Motherfucker.
Shh. You mock the cleansing, John.
Yeah, exactly. Don't mock the cleansing.
No, Joseph. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
It's the king of the hillbillies. What do you want?
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation.
You sure about that?
You're not here by accident or by chance.
I feel a lot of people.
You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift.
Gift
kill? And it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it. Cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to your jar.
Yes, Joseph.
Aha, so it looks like I'm your responsibility now. Unless I shape up, he's out. He hates that.
He will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small.
Like fucking your mom?
Pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Okay. Bye, little bitch.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
All right. Here we go. The cleansing.
Here in a minute.
to. Shut the hell up. More coming. Oh, shit. Let's go, boy. Shit. Hold on. Get the fuck out. Not today. Ooh, got his ass. Where the hell is everybody? We gotta go. Get past this, bitches. We're gonna go. Get in the copter, get in the chopper. Come on. Oh, freak, he's down. Fuck you. Get the fuck out, we gotta go. Go. Get your ass on the chopper! Come on, dude!
Man, my heart's beating a million times a minute. God damn, deputy. You swung in there and saved our asses. Who knows what these bastards are gonna do to us?
Cleansing completed.
No one gets away from John. Maybe you'll be the first.